So here comes the big question then. How did his being gay shape or benefit or hinder his career and how people accepted him?
Well, he never acknowledged he was gay publicly during his lifetime. So he never came out. He was born in 1903. He died at the beginning of 1985. As a young man growing up in Portland, Oregon, the conditions there were not unlike really anywhere else in the United States, although they had their own dynamic. But there were really dire consequences for being publicly exposed as being gay at that time. And there were legal consequences. It could ruin your career. There was even a eugenics law. If you were sort of convicted of lewdness or perversion, which is what queer people would be convicted of, you might have to undergo forced sterilization under eugenics laws.